Hello and welcome to the channel. I will be racing mostly in iRacing. We are about to enter a series and some races to get out of the rookies. We haven't raced at all yet. We've got no stats at all. However, we have been practicing in the V and we are about to race in it. Road to Class D is through the Formula V at Virginia International Raceway. Wish me luck. My first race seems to have gone completely wrong during qualifying. I was first as well, so I'm in a panic. I think we'll be starting from pits. Can I join? We're racing. Yep, race. Recording. Yep, going.
Pit exit's clear.
We did qualify first. Now we're catching the old pack up right from the back. I assume very cold tyres as well. Starting out the pits, I really don't know if it keeps the warm from the last session. So nice and steady for a minute. We'll catch him. Won't get first, but... we'll certainly try. Right, how far back? 25 seconds, my God. I don't know if I can even catch him at that.
Okay, I
need some atoms.
That's 10 minutes left.
Feels like it's a nice bit of grip on this session.
You're running last.
Yeah, I'm running last. Yeah, tires were cold. Oh, come on, Andy. Another 26 seconds again now, being kind of cautious, I don't want any more accidents. Just want to get through as quick as we can. It's like second places in pits. Can I get by him? Seems like it.
You've just done a 148.
Nope, it's in front. We're getting 48s down to a 43. At least. Mm-hmm. That must have been a stop and go, I guess. So, yep, let's keep pushing. A bit crap corner. Come on. Try fourth if we ever get to top of third, but what's appearing there?
Fuel looks good.
It's in practice the limit on the entry to that hill. It's really weird. We've got some action up ahead. All been well. P9, well, somebody's crashed out then, haven't they? Or quit. I'm just going to keep it cool as best I can.
You're reeling. In the gap is 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Could have done with turning crew chief up a little bit more. Freebie! Up into 8th. 7th just round that corner.
Okay, Andy.
Not too far away to be fair.
Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. 8th place.
So don't really have to worry about behind. We're 23 and a half seconds away from 7th, which seems an odd feat to me, but we'll try. Nice. Best lap so far, I believe.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Oh, 2 minutes to go. plenty of fuel. One more lap, we may have caught him up, 7.4 seconds, so...
One more lap to go, that was 143.64.
Oh dear. No catching him now. Should know better. Calm down now, calm down. We're not gonna catch him now. This is what it is. Thanks to that PC or Windows 11, I think, the troubles I'm having. Somebody gone off? No. Can I catch him before the end of the lap? That's a mistake.
Two minutes.
This is the last lap, isn't it? 2 minutes. Come on, Jim. Get it right. Get me hopes up then, again. This last lap, oh, we're finished. Well, they're disconnecting, so... Alright. That was crap. Never mind. We lost 53 iRacing so far from the looks of it. Let's check the results. Okay. And finally we're here with the results. And yeah, we qualified first. Crashed. System restarted at starting the pits at 25 seconds, was it? Down, and we made it to 8th with a plus 18 safety rating. Doesn't seem I got any I rating there at all. No boost or all negative, I believe. Is that correct? So yeah, not bad really. Better than losing any. Shame I couldn't gain any.